I want to give some more facts about this young man. He's not what he looks like. A sweet young thing. You know that his hobby is standing in front of a tennis ball serving machine with his robe open? Items from this defendant's diary. Look at this. Never play leapfrog with a unicorn. A man with rubber pockets will probably steal soup. Better to have loved and lost than never to have been in a motel at all. It's bad luck to salute a donkey. Madonna's underarms will be declared a forest preserve. No matter where you go, there you are. By the way, Your Honor, I think there's a sparrow loose in your hair. All right. These are the thoughts of a man who would convict a crime, and I rest my case.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
Yes, we have, Your Honor.
Do you have anything to say before I pass sentence?
I've got something to say.
How am I doing?